Ta-da! It's a cutthroat. Let's carve it. It takes a little bit longer to make one of these epoxy style nets, but the end result is well worth it. I mean, I'm carving a one-off fish that matches exactly what the future owner wants, so that's pretty cool. Totally worth the effort.